In the South Tower, Battalion Chief Oreo Palmer, a marathon runner, has taken an elevator to the 41st floor, then raced up the stairwell to the 78th floor. He's joined by Fire Marshal Ronald Buka, another avid runner who's climbed all the way from the ground floor. Palmer and Buka are the first to reach an impact zone in either tower. 9:52 a.m. Palmer surveys the damage on the 78th floor. He radios the men of Ladder Company 15 who are on their way up.
Okay, 7 and Ladder 415. We got two isolated pockets of fire. We should be able to knock it down with two lines. Where you at? 78th floor. No more 1045 code 1.
1045 code 1s means dead bodies.
Chief, what stand you in?
South Stairway, Adam. South Tower.
478.
South Tower, we got numerous civilians. We have two engines up here.
All right, South Tower, we're on our way.
Nine fifty-five a.m. The outer columns and trusses from the 77th floor up to the 85th floor of the South Tower are ready to give way. While firemen from Ladder Company 15 are climbing up to the impact zone, another member of their company is descending from the 41st floor by elevator. It's the only elevator working in the tower. Fire commanders on the ground are waiting to use this elevator to send more men up. But the car suddenly shuts down, trapping the firefighter inside.
Go ahead, 15 Roof.
Stuck in the elevator shaft. You're gonna have to get a different elevator. We're trapping through the wall to get out.
At the impact zone, up on the 78th floor, Chief Oreo Palmer and Fire Marshal Ronald Buka stay to fight the blaze among the dead and the dying. Palmer again tries to reach members of Ladder Company 15. It is the last time anyone hears from either Chief Palmer or Fire Marshal Buka.